Signs can be found in downtown Cincinnati now that a local street is renamed in honor of a Cincinnati icon. Mayor John Crailey helped to celebrate the renaming of 3rd Street for the late Carl H. Linder Jr. Linder's family members, as well as other local leaders, attended that event. The businessman and philanthropist died in August of 2011.